Hello, Trem here with a new video, and today it is time for this month's skincare video. And I'm going to talk and show you my favorite skincare products of 2018. I had a little poll in my, I think it was my base favorites of 2018. If you wanted to see skincare as well. And some of you wanted it, so I am going to show you my favorite skincare. I don't have all the products because I have thrown them away because they were empty and I haven't bought a new one yet. So I'm going to show you some of my favorites that I had last year. And I think we're going to start with a cleanser. And I have tried a lot of skin cleansers, but one that I really, really loved, and I want to buy this again, and that was Kix, can you see this? Pure and Simple Melting Cleansing Butter, and I have started to love cleansing butters, and this was very cheap. The one thing I love about a cleansing butter is that you can take everything away, and it takes everything away. So I have really, really loved this, and I will buy this again when I don't have any cleanser, because I am on my low by now and I are not going to buy any cleansing things until I have run out of everything I have, and I'm not there yet. So when I don't have anything else, I'm going to buy this again, because I really, really love this one. Then I have had two serums. I have tried a lot of serums this year. Last year. And it was a little bit hard for me to choose two, but I think I have two. I couldn't go down to one. And one of the products are, I had this at 2017's favorite also, and this is the one of the best I have ever tried. And it's from The Ordinary, it's the Hyaluronic Acid 2% plus B5. This serum is amazing. It sinks into the skin like that, and it's vegan. I really, really love this. I think this is empty. I opened a new bottle yesterday, and I think that was maybe my fifth or no. I think this, I don't know how many I have run out of. I don't know, but I really, really love this, and these are really cheap, and I use this in the morning, because it sinks in so fast and I can just apply my day cream over it. So this is a big favorite. The other serum is a new serum for me. I have had this a couple of months, but I really, really love this. I think it is so good. And it's from Lumene, and it's the Nordic Ageless Radiant Youth Pressed Serum. So this is a serum that is like a day cream, and I really love it. I think this has saved my dry skin this winter, so I am so happy that I bought this. And it smells a little bit, I don't like the smell, but it disappears when you have it on. So this has been a big favorite, even though I just had it a couple of months, but I really, really love this. This is so good, and this I use nights. And then we can go into creams, and face creams is the only thing that I use up before I open a new one. And I had one day cream and one night cream that I have tried these before, and then I didn't love them. But now I have changed so much in my skincare, so I really love these, and these products worked for me during the summer and also in the winter. And it's from The Body Shop, it's the Vitamin E series. I really love these two. These were so good for me this time. The first time I used it doesn't work at all, but last year these two were amazing. My favorite eye cream from last year, I don't know if eye creams help or not, I don't know, but I have this Ole Henriksen Banana Bright Eye Cream, and I really love this. It is a yellow, because it's banana, and I think it helps a little so I don't look so tired. But I really love the consistency of this, and it lightens up a little bit, and I like that. I don't know if it makes any difference, but it feels good to have it, and I really, really like this. I don't like the price, but it's a really good eye cream if you want to spend some money on eye creams. Okay, and then we go into masks. Do I have a hair here? Hair here. And I love face masks, and I was like, I'm just going to take one. And that was impossible. So I have taken four. Mostly because these do different things. And like, a day cream do what a day cream does. Face mask, you can have a cleansing face mask, a moisturizing face mask, a peel-off mask. You can have so many different types of masks, so I couldn't choose only one, so I have chosen four. And we can start with my two absolute favorites. I love all these four, but these two I really, really love. And they are from MAS. It's the Treatment Enzyme Peel. This is a 1 minute mask, and I love that about this. It's going so fast. So this is enzyme peel with AHA and BHA acids. This is my second tube. I love this. It's so, so good. Love it so much. And the other one is the Treatment Overnight Repair Mask. And this is soon empty. And I think I'm going to buy a new one, because this is the first night cream, night mask that I have loved. And this feels so good. It's not sticky at all. And it feels good in the morning when you wash it off. It's just like, So I have really, really loved this year. And it worked during the summer. I have had night masks that, if you use them on the summer and you like sweat when you're sleeping, it doesn't feel good. But this one is so, so good. So I can really recommend this if you want a night mask. And this is going to give you more glow and visibly clear. It's going to make you look fresher, and I really love this one. Next up, we have the Body Shop's Mediterranean Almond Milk with Oats Instant Soothing Mask. And this is a mask that is for sensitive skin. For me, it feels moisturizing, and it has oats in it, so it's a little bit of scrub in it, and I love it. This is a pretty new mask from Body Shop. I think it's the newest one in this line, in this brown glass jars. And I really love this mask. This is absolutely my favorite mask from Body Shop. It's my favorite moisturizing mask, and with the scrub, I just love it. I want to buy this again when this is empty. This is such a great mask. I really, really love it. And the last mask is a sheet mask, and it's not just only this one, but it is Kik's own sheet mask serum infused by cellulose sheet mask. These are some of the best, no, these are the best sheet masks I have ever tried. They fit so good on your face, and it's so much serum in them, and they just feel amazing. I have not tested all of them. I think I have tested three, and I really love them. This is, if you want to try face masks and can get a hold of Kik's own face masks, do it. They are so freaking good. I love, love, love these. I use mists every morning when I have done my skin routine, and then I spritz a mist over, and I have a mist that I am coming back to all the time, and it's this. It's Lumene's Nordic Sea Hydration Mist Glow Refresh. This is the best mist ever. One thing I love is the like mist. I don't know if you can see this. It is like a mist. It's so good, and you get such a nice glow. I think this is my fourth bottle. I love this to death. It works over makeup, it works with no makeup, it works during the day if you want some moisture to your face. And I just love it. It's it is the best mist out there. I can really recommend this to everybody because this is amazing. And the last little product, this is a little extra, but I really love this year. And it's from Linda Hallberg, and it's her, I don't know what it's called. How can I not, oh yeah. It's called Blossom Oil. So this is a multifunctional oil. I mostly use it for my nail cuticles. On my nails when I get dry, and also on my lips. I love this oil. You can also use it if you want like a wet look on your cheeks when you're not wearing any makeup. And you can have them like lip gloss. I use this to moisturize my lips, and I love this oil, and it is so, I have used this a lot, but it's so much left, so I really, really, really love this. This is super good. Of course, why do I say that everything is super good when it is my favorites of the year? I always do that, and I don't know why. So that was all my skincare products favorites of 2018, and this was January's skincare video. And if you wonder about that, I'm going to do one video every month where when I talk about skincare. It can be when I maybe test a new face mask, or when I talk about favorites I have, or if I want to maybe talk about different serums and stuff like that. So if you want to know anything, or if you want me to talk about anything regarding skincare, please let me know and I can see if I can fix that. I am no pro, but I am an enthusiast when it comes to skincare. I love skincare. Sometimes more than makeup, but I really, really love skincare. So if you want me to talk about something special in skincare, just let me know and I will try to fix it as good as I can. So yeah, this was all my favorite skincare products. And one product that I have not mentioned, it's a toner. I use toners every day, but I haven't found a toner is the best toner ever. I used the Pixi Glow Tonic this year. I loved it. I don't know if the best thing I have ever tried. I don't know if I think it's worth the money. I liked it. I was not blown away. It was a good toner. So that's why I didn't talk about toners, because I use up a toner and then I buy a new one, because I am in the search for the perfect toner for me, but I haven't found it yet. So if you're wondering about the toner, I use them, but I haven't found any super favorite. So yeah, that was all. I'm going to stop blabbering and going to say goodbye to you now. So if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!